Hello, my name is Megan Johnstone. I'm a customer success manager here at Glean, and today I will show you how I use Glean to catch up on my call logging notes for the day. And with that, we'll go ahead and hop into a demo. But before I do, I just want to let you know that it is in demo mode. So if you see the name Emily, it's on purpose. And with that, we'll go ahead and hop in. From the new tab page, I'll go ahead and hop into the apps that I've built. Now that I'm here, I can go ahead and include my instructions of summarize my calls from the last week. And this app will take a look at the different format that I've requested that each call note be logged as. And we can see the title, date, time, attendees, agenda, as well as action items included at the bottom. I do use this to log my notes quickly, get action items out to customers promptly so they can start working on the items that they're responsible for. And I also include in my follow-up notes who's responsible for that item, so we're all aligned on the same page. And that is how I use Glean apps to keep my information organized, quickly delineate who's responsible for what, and make sure I'm able to log my notes quickly. And that's how I work with Glean.